I gotta say, the Milwaukee Bucks. I left that out, huh? Hey, this is Jordan Nwora with the Milwaukee Bucks, and this is my rookie diary.
Nwora dunks! Boy, he's looking good tonight.
I've been playing basketball for as long as I can remember. Now, obviously, my dad is a coach. You know, he coaches a junior college in Buffalo, and he also coaches the Nigerian national team. So, you know, I've grown up, you know, with basketball, and I'd like to say without him, I don't know if I'd be playing basketball. He's kind of put me in a lot of positions I'm in. I just worked at it, worked hard every day, and I ended up being in a position I'm in, getting drafted, and now being on the Bucks. So draft day for me was crazy. There's a lot of emotions. You know, I think the biggest thing was just it being pushed back so far. You know, they had a day we thought it was gonna be in October, then it got pushed back to November. So there was a lot of waiting, got very anxious. You know, a big thing was just being patient and learning to be patient and waiting for it to come. But you know, draft day, once it got there, was super exciting.
The Milwaukee Bucks select Jordan Nwora from the University of Louisville.
I knew my name was going to get called, and it was just about waiting, being patient, and just, you know, hoping to get to the right fit. And luckily, I did that, and getting picked to Milwaukee, and I'm in a great spot right now. So, you know, it was a great day for me and my family. One of the bigger days in my life so far. So, for those who haven't seen me play, I think. I like to say I'm a scorer. I think my best attribute is probably my shooting ability. You know, being able to just shoot threes, knock down shots. But you know, I feel like I'm somebody who can score at all three levels. And another thing I think I do at a pretty good level is rebound. So that's kind of how I like to describe my game. You know, somebody who can score, compete, and rebound. The difference between college and being in the NBA is a lot of free time. You know, outside of basketball, you know, in college you have class, you're doing homework, you have lift, weights, basketball. So really the whole day is taken up, as opposed to, you know, being here and, you know, you have a lot of free time outside of basketball. Now what you decide to do with that is on you. But, you know, personally for me, you know, I try to spend as much time as I can in the gym. You know, that's what I'm here for. I think for me, the biggest thing was just coming in and having the right mindset. Another thing is just being patient. Opportunity will come, and just always being willing to work hard. I knew I was gonna have to do that. You know, obviously the competition's a lot higher. A lot of guys are used to being the best player on their team and then coming here, you know, especially in my case, I'm playing with an MVP, a two-time MVP, and two other All-Stars. So in my eyes, I think it's just a better opportunity to get better being around players like that. And I get to learn from them every day. And then the last thing I put in, the difference between college and pros, you got to pay for everything now. Pay for living, pay for your car, pay for everything. That's another big difference from college and being in the NBA. Being from Buffalo, New York, you know, the move to Milwaukee wasn't anything, you know, too crazy. You know, I get a lot of comments out here about the weather, but you know, I'm from Buffalo, so I'm used to it, used to the cold, used to the snow. So yeah, the move hasn't been too hard. It's kind of similar to the city that I grew up in, and you know, it's been great so far. You know, everybody's been super welcoming, and it's really helped with my transition, you know, into moving here. I think really everybody on my team has done a great job of, you know, helping me really get acclimated. You know, obviously there's two other rookies on our team, you know, Sam and Mamadi Diakite. They've been great for me. Another guy I think I would say is Jrue Holiday. You know, Jrue Holiday's helped me out a lot. And then Giannis. Giannis has been great and super, you know, welcoming and supportive, and like another guy who's helped me with, you know, kind of my transition into being in Milwaukee. I think there's three big moments of this year, you know, for me. I think the first is obviously scoring my first, you know, NBA bucket against Golden State.
Nwora with the basket inside, the rookie out of Louisville.
Obviously, I wasn't counting the preseason games, but it was like Christmas Day, I think, and I scored. I think another moment was meeting Carmelo Anthony. You know, he's one of my favorite players all time, and You know, I never got a chance to meet him growing up. He went to Syracuse. My mom's from Syracuse. So I grew up a huge Syracuse fan, and meeting him and watching him play against us was really cool, playing against him. And then, you know, last year, I think I'd say it was just breaking the three-point record against Miami and, you know, contributing to that, being part of a record, NBA record with our team. I think that was, you know, really cool and something that was fun to be a part of.
There it is, the all-time NBA record.
You know, hopefully I can add a lot more down the line. You know, hopefully at the end of the season I can say we won a championship or something like that.
He's got a smooth offensive game, does Jordan Nwora.
Thanks for checking out my rookie diary. I'll see you next time.